Hi guys, Angelfish Keeper here. I'm just going to do an update on my Roma 2125, as like my first video has been back on YouTube. There's not going to be many videos for like the next month or so because I'm actually moving house, which means I've got to tear down all my fish tanks, all that kind of stuff. Unfortunately, they're not all coming with me. This Roma 125 is, and one of my Roma 90s is, but the other Roma 90 and the marine tank are unfortunately both being sold. So the only fish I'm taking with me is this stone pair of angels. Picked them up from work the other day. Couldn't really pass up on them. I know ideally I shouldn't be buying fish as I am moving, but you know, I didn't actually have to pay for them because it's obviously as a leaving present from work, because if you didn't know, I work for a fish store. I am moving to the bottom of the country, so it is quite far, but I'm gonna have a battery powered air pump in the bucket with these guys to keep them some oxygen and all that kind of stuff, and they'll be in a polystyrene box so it shouldn't get too cold. And occasionally when we'll stop, because it's like a 6-hour drive, we'll stop on the way and you know, I'll just keep checking on them. You know, I probably won't feed them on the way down, just because I don't want them polluting the water. And obviously as soon as I get this tank into the new house, it'll be set up, filled up. I'll try and keep as much of the water as I can. The two Romas are both pretty much empty, so I don't really have to worry about those. Yeah, so that's basically what's going on. Obviously I need to sort out a transfer for work, so I'll still be working for the same fish company. I'll just be working for one down the bottom of the country rather than where I am now. Yeah, so I'll just get back into the video here. So this is, if you didn't know already, a Fluval Roma 125. So it's a 125 litre aquarium, or 33.5 gallons, something around there. Obviously me being in the UK, I don't work in gallons, I work in litres. But I think it's around 33 gallons, if you wanna correct me. Please do. But yeah, nothing much has changed in here really. I'm still using the same substrate, which is just a black sort of gravel. It's not a plant substrate or anything like that, it's just a black gravel. I swapped out the lava rock for some dragon stone, and I swapped out the bogwood on the slate, which is in the other 90 just there, and I put the spider wood, or red moor wood, whatever you want to call it, in there. I've got a big piece just there, and then a smaller piece, sort of like in the middle-ish. Some nice big bits of Java fern. Can't go wrong with Java fern. Angelfish don't eat it. These two guys are quite a size. I was hoping it's a pair, but I think I've got two males. The koi is definitely a male. The marble, I'm sort of hitting this. I've seen his breeding tube, definitely a male. This one looks like a male, but I don't know, I thought they would be fighting if they were both males, because you know, they're the only fish in there. I thought they would be fighting, but you know, maybe it's because there's no females in there, they've got no reason to fight. But I'm thinking of trying to find them a female if this doesn't work out to be a pair. Other plant-wise, I've got some nice loads of Echinodorus blaheri, just your common Amazon swords, Cryptocorine, Wendelli green. These have not melted like the last load did, so fingers crossed this doesn't melt. Still running the Fluval M150 100 watt heater and the Fluval 307, I forgot the name of it there, 307.
and obviously the AquaSky Bluetooth LED light. So yeah, to be honest, I was tempted to move the Cardinals out of the 90 into here, but these Angels are quite a size and the Cardinals aren't quite beefy enough to go in here, I don't think. So I don't really want to risk that. I'm probably just going to take the fish that are in the 90 back to the shop. And then it means those two tanks are an easy teardown. Unfortunately, moving, I'm going to have to flat pack the cabinets and rebuild them when I get there. But yeah, I just don't want to risk the Cardinals being eaten by putting them in here. If I'd had the Cardinals already in here before I put these Angels in, it wouldn't have been so much a problem. But if I go to put Cardinals in now, because these guys are used to being on their own, they'll probably view them as food. I think at this size, these guys are pretty much nearly fully grown. You know, they're quite big. They'd be able to just eat those Cardinals, not a problem. So I don't think I'm going to do that. I think until I move, it'll just be these two. It's pretty pointless buying new fish at this stage. Shame about the marine tank. I will give you an update on that before it goes to its new home, so you'll see what I've done with it and all that kind of stuff, because it does need a quick clean up before it gets taken. I am going over to the house, to the new house, to set it up for the person who's buying it. It's just going to one of my colleagues that I work with. They were thinking of setting up a marine tank for quite a while. So yeah, they're just buying it off me and setting it up as it is. So yeah, that's the update on the Roma 125. It's doing really well. Lovely pair of Angels. You will get more updates, obviously, once I'm settled into the new house and all the tanks are set back up. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Bye.